kind of hard to see him because of the tree. And you can definitely hear the sawzall and the hammer. Ten months ago, I was filming construction in front of my house. Now I'm filming it back. Mike Ruggiero's house has been ripped apart in the front. I'm taking the roof down now. Tying everything in. I've been filming for like 3 days. Job is jamming along. I think it's gonna come out really nice. It's pretty amazing from the front. I'm gonna get the windows set up. I'm out there later on, grab a front view. It's Friday, December 4th. Pretty warm. Trying to work on my own project myself. Hopefully do some painting today. See what the day brings. Hope everybody has an awesome day.